So first of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming tonight. We appreciate you guys being here.
Deeper.
It means a lot to us. Seriously though, you guys are our friends. I'm not going to drop a lot of F-bombs tonight. Sister Pat, don't worry.
Boo!
Might drop one later, but tonight, no, seriously, this means a lot to us. This is our best friends here. It's our family. I want to thank the Landers, first of all, for tonight. You guys did a great job. Appreciate everything you guys did. Thank my parents for last night. You guys put a great rehearsal dinner on and making me didn't do too bad. Most importantly, though, I'd like to thank Megan. Megan put pretty much all of this together, and her mom. I put about, a little bit of it together, though. I mean, if y'all like the food, that was part of it. And that's about it. So, Megan, my wife, I appreciate what you've done. You put a lot into this, and, you know, it means a lot to me. It means a lot to everybody. You did a great job. I love you. Too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Yeah.
You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
American Idol, baby.
But in your way that I stand, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Let's burn this mother down!